Swedish Canine Training. We have locations in Portland, Salem, Eugene, Bend, and Medford. Today I'm here with Daisy. She's a 2-year-old Australian Catalog Terrier mix. She's here for our 2-week Horton Training Program. And she's here, she's a rescue dog who came to the family with a lot of insecurities. So this training is really going to help her become more confident. She's a Door Dasher. She is a great with the kids' friends. When the kids have their friends over, she chases after them, barks, and won't stop the whole time they're there. Even if they're there 4 hours, she's still barking at them like they just came in the door. She's also growls and snaps at the kids if the kids go on the couch with mom or dad, or the bed with mom or dad. So she needs to learn just some new ways of handling her frustration and insecurities, and the training is going to be really great for her. We'll get her walking on and off leash, teach her to go to her place instead of chasing after people. It's going to be good. So let's see what she knows now. Daisy, can you come?
Good girl.
Can you sit?
Good girl.
Can you lay down?
Yes,
can you lay down? Maybe? No, she's not a crib. Okay, well, she seems really happy to learn and I'm excited to train her and check back in 2 weeks.